basketball fans, please direct your attention to Sprint Center Video Board.